tell myself that I can't hold out forever. I say there is no reason for my fear, 'cause I feel so insecure when we're together. You give my life direction, you make everything so clear. You're a candle in the window on a cold, dark winter's night. And I'm getting closer than I ever thought I might. Woo! And I can't fight this feeling anymore. I forgot what I started fighting for. Into the shore and go away the oars forever. 'Cause I can't fight this feeling anymore. I forgot what I started fighting for. And if I left you crawling upon the floor,
it is keep us in mind. Come on, go sit down.
REO Speedwagon had a choice to make. It was 2 days after the 9/11 attacks, and we were booked to play the Utah State Fair. And no one knew what to do. We didn't know whether anyone would show up. We didn't know if we could get here, but we had faith that the people in Utah, as well as the REO Speedwagon family, were not about to let the bad guys win. So we came up here. We pulled up. The place was packed. We had an amazing show that night. And I will tell you that ever since that day and being before then as well, I have never been so happy or so proud to have been born and raised in the land of the free, the home of the brave, right here in the golden country.
Yeah.
with all of your money, you poor can't be fed. You stall around and you flirt with disaster, never really caring, we're just going what comes after. Your back's a dying, but your back is still turned. Whoa, and your freaks are crying, but your back is still turned. It'll stop your hiding, but you cut your burn. Time's come for you, my friend. Do what it is that I can live, we must put an end.
Gave him out a one lead guitar. The Hitman, Brian Hit, on the drums. I'm Kevin Crowley. We're REO Speedwagon. We love you, Salt Lake City. We always have, and we always will. Thanks, everybody. I'm good friend and stick.